Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Runes. Well, as you can see by the main screen, it's called Earth Defender Early Access. Even though this says Early Access, it's more like a demo than anything else. So we're going to be playing this game, developed and published by Nobody Cares. Interesting name for them, but that's the way it is. It is a top-down shooter with permadeath. Yay, so I'm going to basically die right away, I assume. But we're going to play as one of the last surviving humans on the post-apocalyptic Earth, where resources are scarce and danger lurks at every corner. And you got to scavenge for supplies and fend off enemies and build a small colony. So let's hit a new game and see where it takes us. The mission block is an improvement that allows you to restock ammo. Alright, 1 minute in, let's do this. Alright, survival time! Round 1 WSA, right mouse boost, and fire weapon. Okay. Thank you for that. You can avoid enemies projected by dodge. Okay. Out of bounds. How do you rotate the camera then? I'm supposed to go that way? Is that what's supposed to happen with the demo? Well, that looks like some kind of cache, so I definitely wanna... Looks like that's something else there too, so let's... I have a lot of ammo, so I guess we should... Okay, Can I loot their bodies? No, that doesn't do anything. Alright, what do we got for hydration? Well, I'm guessing we're gonna keep going here. Ooh, what do we got here? We got some resources here. There's some flowers there. Oh, that's food. Okay. Back if we need to. Alright, I guess that was the practice. I don't know. What's B? What are we building? I assume I'm gonna be like in a regular forested area. Can we go back? Okay, we'll just keep going. See what happens. So far, I'm impressed with it. Gonna figure out where to build a home base, though. This looks like a biome that I want to build in. We got water, definitely want water. And then we need to find... okay, so... Hopefully that regenerates. Two food. All right, let's build a home base. Protect your base. It's the most important. Okay. You can install more powerful collector beam that allows you to carry extra resources. Now what? Oh geez. Turn and defend your base. Got it. So we don't want to build there. There's something that we learned. Aim with the right and fire your mining tool with the left mouse. Okay. How do I get out of here? Resume. I did not build any good spot. Alright, your home was died. So, okay, return the menu. Alright, now we kind of know how this game works. We're gonna hit a new game. It's. What is this text tree? Available in the demo. Alright, I am 100% adding this to my wishlist, 100%. I like this game so far, even though I died. Now that we kind of got the gist of, like, what's going on, so... I'm going to build in the frozen area. I should probably build in the forest. There's not many trees in this area. Alright, let's keep going. We're gonna go build a home base in the trees. Let's kill this guy first. Double damage for nothing around me. Alright. That was disappointing. But, I feel like this is a biome where I want to build something, so maybe if I build my home base over there. Alright, we're good on food. Let's experience crystal. We don't need food right now. So I want to build my home base right against that wall. I wish I could rotate the camera though. Wish I could see further. Need to get water too somewhere. Alright, so what do I have to do with this? Sorry guys, I'm just reading it. Okay, so I figured that out per on my first round. Now my next round is I gotta figure out what I'm supposed to do with this. Alright, so now I need like red maybe? Let's go figure out where we can get red crystal. There's blue here, so let's pick that up actually. Alright, so I need to somehow get health now. So we're slowly getting there, so I'm carrying resources there, but I still need to, like, survive. I still can't... Crimsonite, so I need the red stuff. Alright, Now we know what to do with that. I think the resources are a little too spread. I don't even have water yet. Oh, there's my base, about to be under attack. So as much as I want, I should probably build actually a base there. We'll try one more time when I die. Dehydration setting in. Awesome. Well, even like a water puddle or something around here. Ugh, my base is about to be destroyed. No. I'm coming, base. Excellent. Incoming high rations than normal. It's okay. So we got on the go, you know, we gotta go back. We're gonna food soon. We're gonna need ammo, actually, if anything else. But we survived longer than we did last time, now that we know how this game is played. Figure out how to make ammo. Wish I could harvest the wood or something. So we're gonna definitely need some of that blue crystal. And we're gonna have to get some food and water, if anything else. Which I think is over on this side, if it's anything like the last map that we discovered, so... you install more powerful clipping that allows you to carry extra resources. Low ammo, thank you for that. Munitions block, okay. What the f- Alright, so what we're gonna do is go back. I still think we're gonna figure out a best location for our base, but I think we're doing overall. I think it's not this year. Ow. Wish I had just a bit more time, but I guess that's the way the cookie crumbles. Oh, your demo time is up. Thanks for playing. Aw, are you kidding me? Alright, well, there you go. My demo time is up. I'm adding this to my wishlist. I 100% recommend. I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.